So will the real-time reality rendering tools work for pranksome entities? Would be dark magicians and scum. No. You have to be clear in order for the real-time reality tools to function. You receive bits of confirmation just in order to coach you. This intent comes from your inner being. It's a way, awkward way of saying. So it's not possible to cheat on true mind and obtain results. In fact, only true mind delivers results, whilst false ego ensnares. As Crowley would know.